At the height of the great hunt, the queen separated us. I was treated to a beautiful cage. For my protection. Our kind has much agency, but there are rules. And the queen is a deft navigator of rules. I never saw Taranis again. I have not found Ahamkara to lament such things, but I did. The path that brought you here was built by us both. No others that I have ever known walked your path. You are unique in that way.
I lost Sewer, like Riven lost Taranis, years before that. And there was no cage. Just senseless oblivion. I didn't know I had done so at the time. But I do not regret the choice to separate Riven and Taranis. I imagine it was difficult, much more so for them than me. But necessary. The Vanguard had no right to annihilate a sentient species, no matter the cause. I bear responsibility as well. Pretended to aid the Vanguard during the hunt while keeping Riven as a weapon of the state. Don't get me wrong. I was responsible. Not regretful. But thanks to you, the cycle of Wish Keepers and Wish Enders will continue. For good or ill.